He is the creator and sustainer of all the worlds.
What's plan B?
Let's go close up that door thing so we don't have to deal with those spiders, because those cave spiders are killing us.
Yeah, we shouldn't have opened that up, I don't think.
Oh, snap.
Okay, Ben.
Ah! Oh my gosh!
Watch out.
I died.
Hold a sec. Do you guys have any fill things? I have nothing to fill.
I've got very little equipment.
I found a diamond.
You found a diamond? Mm-hmm. Is that Mary's stuff?
Yeah, because I died. Get it.
No, that's my stuff.
Cool.
Guys, I got a lot of...
Fill that up. Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
I've got torches. I think I'm going to make a sacrifice run. Sorry, Sass. Oh, no.
Yeah, I think if we all go, we can make it.
Why can't I?
Destroy the spawners, hurry.
Trying.
I did.
Ah, okay, cave spider.
Did I get it?
Why can't we just leave?
Mary, how do we leave?
Get away from me, you foul beast!
How do we leave, Mare?
What do you mean?
That's the point, is we don't know how to leave. And Seth...
Okay, I'm dead.
Splice said that we would be surrounded, and at that dire moment, that a portal would open.
Oh.
A portal?
Well, Splice lied.
Let's get back up there, and then we can... I know we can...
Guys, did I torch it? I got two or three torches on there.
I know we can knock out that spawner.
Did I stop him?
No.
Okay,
there's one spawner left, and we got most... We got, okay. We almost got both of them.
Okay.
I'm just gonna sit here and enjoy the view.
Mare, come up here with me.
Well, I'm sad because I lost all my diamonds.
Aww.
Come on, this way, guys.
Okay, guys. Where's my stuff?
Alright, let's all be careful.
Okay, torches.
Also, I'm gonna grab a pick.
Guys, you get all the good stuff. I'm gonna get the torches and go.
There's a diamond right there.
Yeah, Mary, your diamond.
Where?
I have it.
Awesome. Hey, look, another chest. Hey, 3 books! 7 books!
Did I get it?
I got the spawn. I got the...
Did we get them?
Yeah, we got the spawners.
Nice, but we still have to kill
them. I think I'm dead, though. I think I'm dead for sure.
Mary, that's my book. I'd like it back.
No, I have 7.
No!
7 what?
Books.
7 books? Oh, I need my book.
Okay, guys, well, I made a shortcut back up, so...
Did you kill the... Are the spiders dead?
Well, the spawners are.
Hey, do you guys want me to collect all your stuff?
Yeah, get the stuff, Mir.
No, do not get the stuff.
Why not?
I'm coming.
FYI, I made a shortcut.
Yeah?
Yeah. Made a shortcut up to the thing so you don't have to take the long way around anymore.
Have we killed the,
Mr. Dave?
Yeah.
The shortcut's right here. Sasquatch! Sasquatch, the shortcut's right here. Instead of having to run all the way around.
I see.
Guys, the spiders are coming.
The spiders are coming. The spiders are
coming. Time to roll up your sleeves and start whooping butt.
Hey, why am I poisoned?
Because the spider poisoned
you. Is there another spawner down there? Is there another spawner? Is that...
Dave! Dave, give me my sword.
Here it is.
Guys, there's a chest down there.
Hey, look, I lived.
My iron sword, yes? Thank you.
Well, it's stone.
I had an iron sword, Dave.
I've got one, but why don't we just, use what we have?
Oh, my things.
I have nothing in my inventory, literally.
What is that?
Oh, my.
Oh, the journal. Guys, what do we have? Ben, what do you need?
I need a sword. Or an axe, or...
Here's an axe. Here's an iron pick.
Sorry.
Who has a sword? Sure. Anybody?
Sasquatch.
Yes?
No.
How about a crafting table? Here, Ben.
Listen, I'm fighting many spiders at the moment.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna take your sword if you die.
Here. I'm alive.
Okay, cool.
Anybody have stone for a sword?
No, I have nothing.
Yikes. How about a wooden sword, Ben? That's better
than
nothing.
A wooden sword? Okay, I'm on it.
Now I'll make one. Wow, this is insanity.
Sorry, I usually don't destroy libraries, but we're in need.
Ben, where are you?
Right here.
Here.
A wooden one?
Yeah, that's all I got. Well, I got an iron one.
Okay, we'll make the best of it. Hey guys, I saw a chest somewhere.
Where?
It's ah, there's a spider. Cool, we got one.
I just killed like 3 spiders all at once with this iron sword.
Guys. Ooh, we hit the big time.
Wait, we're safe in the books, guys. They can't get to us.
Find the spawner. Find if there's a spawner.
Oh my gosh, guys, there's tons of them. Guys.
Oh, sorry, Sasquatch.
Guys, I'm not sure we can hack this.
We got it. I think we can get it.
I just got string. You guys all know what this means.
Uh-oh, fishing pole time.
Yes.
She's back with a vengeance.
Oh, snap. Oh, wait a minute. I need 3. Yeah!
You got a fishing pole, Mare?
Almost.
I'm going to go make some bread. Son of a gun. Okay, I'm going to go make some bread.
Does anybody have my book and quill? Watch out, Sass.
I have it. Oh my, I found enchanted armor in this chest, as well as golden apple and redstone lamps.
Wait, we have a bucket and some torches over there. I'm going to take advantage of the fact that the spider is sleeping. Oh, snap. Guys, I found a stairway down.
Too bad we can't.
And then I died again.
Ah! Get out of here, stupid spider. Ah, you can get me in the corners. Come on, Mary, we need to make a run for your dad.
Okay, hold on.
Hold on, guys, I'm gonna head back to the house from hell.
Holy cows.
Dave, your things are over here.
Sass, protect yourself. Don't sacrifice.
I need a sword.
I don't have anything.
I have a golden apple.
I have an arrow, maybe.
I need arrows. If I could have an arrow or something.
Guys, see this stairway down? There's a diamond down there, Mary. You sure you're not interested?
Where?
Come to me and I'll show you.
Okay, hold on. Let me just find a way out.
I heard silverfish! No!
I got the diamond. Oh, and he's... Ah! Guys, I was in a room with like 4 creepers and 2 spawners. Ouch. Guys, I'm afraid the moment of despair has arrived.
Indeed.
Okay.
Hey.
Where is everyone? I see you. Guys, Ben, head up to the top of the house.
Okay. Got it.
We need to regroup.
I still have a block of diamonds.
We should make diamond swords.
You have 2 diamonds?
You're genius.
Your genius is showing.
Well, it's like I can't get out, though. I'm being surrounded by spiders.
You're going to have to protect me. I don't have any... Oh, that guy just took a leap for the...
Well, I don't have swords, so...
He just took a run for the border, guys.
I have 2 swords. It's okay.
Guys, I think we may have to abandon ship. Let's get... Come to me, guys. Come to
everyone.
Me.
Everyone.
Ben, where are you?
I'm up here.
Where?
Right here.
Come down. Hurry.
I'm making a run for it. You better believe it.
Hey, Dad, can you make me a fishing pole?
No, I can't make you a fishing pole. I'm in the middle of dying.
I have all the supplies.
I was like, there's a creeper.
Ben, hurry.
Hurry, Ben. Don't get blown up.
Fine, I'll make it.
I got it. I'm good.
Hold on.
Ben, make a diamond sword. Hurry.
Where's the crafting bench?
I will make one.
Okay, make one. Oh, wait, there's one right there.
I forgot how to make a fishing pole.
Who wants diamond swords?
I do. I need one.
Guys, over here. Mary, I can help you with a fishing pole, but you've got to come this way.
Okay, hold on.
What are you guys doing, playing poker? Come on.
Making diamond swords.
No.
Dang it, Mary.
Oh, sorry.
What did you do, Mary?
Oh, I didn't know you guys were using
it. I was about to make the diamond sword.
Here is
it's over here.
Where'd my diamonds go?
Mary has
here you guys go. I made a crafting table.
Mary,
oh, wait a minute. You guys already
Mary,
did.
We need the diamonds.
Oh.
I thought we were leaving.
Who has the diamonds?
He says, "Watch, it looks like you're wearing a nightgown."
Can't a girl wear a nightgown if she wants to?
Whoa.
You're a girl?
Of course I am. No one ever bothered to ask.
Wow, Sasquatch.
Good grief. Can't we just focus on getting out of here alive?
She's right, guys. Come on, let's go.
Dave, over here. Your stuff is over here.
Really? Where?
Yes.
Can you guys make me a fishing pole?
Come on, let's
just... Yes, look. The books, everything.
Where?
Right here.
Grab it. Somebody with an armor or a nightgown on, please go down there and get my...
Hey, look, it's a chest.
It's a bit dangerous.
Wait, you guys all have diamond swords, but me?
Well, I can make you one. Just give me a second.
Yeah, here you go. You can have mine. Here. Just take mine.
Okay. Sass, get my stuff and then let's meet. Ben, grab the crafting table and meet me over here.
Okay.
Wait. Ben, make me a fishing pole.
It's too dangerous.
I got you a diamond sword.
Ah, it's disappeared anyway.
Give it to Mary. She gave me hers.
Okay.
Hey, Ben, can you make me a fishing pole now?
No, I don't have any wood. Let's go.
But I have all the supplies.
Yes.
There's no time. Let's go.
Hold on. I can do it.
Wait, does anyone have food?
Mary, where's the stuff?
Yes, I have 21 here. Loaves of bread.
I'm going to need food, please.
Okay.
Guys, split up the food. Split up the food. Yeah, I'll make you two, Mary.
There's four of us. Okay, Squatch. Sorry, Sasquatch. Mary, switch places with Sasquatch. I'll give you food. Mr. Dave, stand in front of me and I'll give you food.
I can't believe you forgot how to make a fishing pole, Mary.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I got food. Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Hey guys, I've got three fishing poles. You think that's enough?
Mary, you picked up Mr. Dave's food.
Oh, sorry.
Skeleton!
Okay, let's go,
Fishing pole, yes!
Okay, guys. Let's go down here. I think we can make a jump for this water and get the heck
out
of here.
Grab one of the crafting benches.
Go, Dad, go!
Come on.
Now, guys, make it to shore. Hurry. Maybe this will be safer. We could wait for this. Oh, goodness.
That doesn't sound fun.
Guys, meet me over here by this reed. Everyone make it? Is everyone accounted for?
Yes.
I'm here.
Yeah. Yeah, we're all here.
Guys, let's check out the...
Dave, where are you?
Oh. Let's check out the forest and see if... Guys, anything?
Hey, chicken, food.
Let's grab some food.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Dave.
Oh, I thought that was a creature. Oh, gosh, guys, it's even worse down here. Just zombies and everything. Wait, another cave spider.
Oh, I hate those things.
He seems to be petrified.
By our awesomeness.
Yes.
We just took on a whole thing. Granted, we died a lot, but still, that's not the point.
You know, I'm kind of getting used to this living and dying thing. It's kind of fun.
It's like a video game.
Okay, guys, what do we see? Any kind of portal action down here? I thought for sure maybe that Splice was trying to tell us that we'd be surrounded. Guys, don't fall. Careful.
Is that into the void?
I don't know, but I don't want to go down there.
Whoa! Okay, that was close.
Guys, let's just check around the edge of the water here.
Holy cows.
Oh, wait. Hold on, I'm stuck. Help.
That was the most, like, unemotional help.
Help. I'm stuck. I am stuck. I'm stuck!
Help.
Is that better, Mary?
Well, so go look around the shore.
Look around the shore, and then let's check the,
Hey, guys, it just goes down.
No, I see something down there, guys.
We might drown before we get to the bottom.
I don't know, but wait. Wait, guys. We're surrounded from below, from above, on all sides.
Oh, guys. We're gonna die if we don't go.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
No!
No!